I think that's it. Let me double check my list real quick. Let's see. Set up the tent. Check. Chop the firewood. Check. Make sure our water supply is full. And yeah, check. And my list is complete at last. Now, where's my baby? I wonder if he's finished his list. Baby. Where'd you go? Baby. Ah, there you are. I see you finished your list. Well, the one job you had on it anyway. The hammock looks great, hon. Sturdy and safe. Then again, you know that, considering you're already lounging in it. Baby? Hello? Are you? Oh, shoot. Sorry. I didn't realize you were dozing off. Poor thing. You worked yourself into exhaustion setting this thing up, didn't you? I don't blame you for crashing already. It looks very comfortable. Speaking of, mind if I sneak in there too? I could use a break, and you've made that hammock look too good to resist. Oh, come on, there's room enough for both of us. That's why I bought it. You know you can't take a proper nap without me. That's what I thought. Now, mind sitting up for just a second? Here, let me just scoot over a bit. Perfect. Now, you lay on top of me. Yeah, it is like cuddling. Just in a smaller, swingier space. Yeah, swingier is a word. Isn't it? Ah, whatever. Now, rest your head on my chest while I'll wrap my arms around you. Hold you like this and there. See? Not so bad now, is it? You're adorable. How am I supposed to take you seriously when you mumble and bury your face in my chest like that? Sleepy boy. You can make your cute little quips later when you're more awake. You've been working so hard lately, but now it's time to rest. Close your eyes, handsome. There's no distractions, no classes, no meetings, no boss breathing down your neck. It's just you and me. That's it, my love. Let yourself go. Feel my hands massaging your back, easing off the weight of the world that you insist on carrying upon your shoulders. Listen to the birds sing high up in the trees as they lull you to sleep. Feel us gently rocking back and forth, cradled by the afternoon breeze. Allow yourself to drift away. In fact, I might not be far behind you. I can hardly keep my eyes open anymore. It's time for a well-deserved rest. Time for us to have a little snooze.
Hmm.